This is Luke from Stud Daddy Outdoors, and I'm going to show you how to tie a Palomar's knot. So first, you're going to want to take your line and put it through the eye of the hook. You're going to go about that much. Then you're going to want to put it back through the eye. Then you want to tie a square knot. Then you're going to take the loop, pull it through the hook, pull it tight, and that's a Palomar's knot.